morning, people.
Cool.
9:30. We're gonna go for Saturday night workout.
Cool. Let me take the time. We got to start. Beautiful.
Are we all doing well? So the program for today is gonna be 6 rounds of boxing, and then we're gonna do conditioning work and abs at the end. And we're gonna start with a quick stretch at the beginning. Feet. Let's go down. Change your leg. Bend one leg and straight the other one. Nice. Let's repeat that one more time. Let's change it. Big. Open it up. And rotate. 2, 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Big. While you're bending forward, let's rotate those shoulders. The other way. That's it. Good. Stand up. Try to catch those knees and feel the stretch. That's it. Up. Up. Down. Up. Down. Beautiful team. Cool. We're gonna start with quick jogging, burpees, squat jump to warm up. Ready? 1, 2, and let's go. Start jump. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Beautiful. Keep punching. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, time. 5 burpees. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Let's go for rotation. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. High knee. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Heel flicks. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and let's go for a squat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Little jog. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Now we're gonna go for sprinting for 10 seconds. Ready? 1, 2, and let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and time. Little jog again. We're gonna go for a star jump again. Ready? Let's go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, time. Forward. 4. And rotation again. 10, 9, 8, 6. Good. We're gonna go lunges now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 14, 15, and time. Little jog again. Beautiful. three steps forward, one press ups, all the way up. Repeat that 5 times. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. I'm gonna start sweating again, like last week. 4. And 5. Cool. Hope you're all feeling good, guys. Good morning to everyone. So we've got 19, 20 people there. We're gonna start round one with no punching, only in and out. Ali's there. Good morning, Ali. We're gonna start with in and out, head movement, blocking, rolling. So for one round, no punching, right? For 3 minutes, and then we're gonna go for a second round after that. Cool, let me hold the time. And let's go. Beautiful, guys. Now hands, keep those hands high. Keep those hands high, forward and backwards. Forward, backwards. Your back foot has to be on your toes. Don't forget that. Back, forward, backwards, forward. Beautiful. Hands high, beautiful. Forwards, backwards. Miss, miss. Bend, rotate. Bend, rotate. Miss, miss. Miss, miss. Beautiful. Miss, miss. As always, Darren says, heat, don't get heat. Heat, don't get heat. Nice. Let's practice rolling. Roll, 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 roll. Nice. Roll it, roll it, roll it, roll it. That's it. Miss, miss, roll, roll. And back and forward. Miss, miss, roll, roll. We don't want to drop our hands when we miss, because the right hand is going to catch us. We don't want to miss like that. Keep those hands high. Miss, miss, roll, roll. Miss, miss, roll, roll. That's it. A few more times. Miss, miss, roll, roll. Beautiful. Again, back and forward. Those feet, they don't meet each other, they don't catch each other, right? Keep those distance. That's it. We're not gonna catch, not this one, we don't want that. Keep that wide, back and forward. That's it, miss, miss. Miss, miss, roll. Miss, miss, roll. Beautiful. Block, block. Block, block. Block, block, roll. Block, block, roll. Block, block, roll, roll, step back. 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 Nice. Block, block, roll, roll, step back. Beautiful. And again, back and forward. Back and forward, beautiful. But on those knee, we're not gonna go on our heel. Try to be on your toes with the back foot. The front foot can be relaxed, can be flat. Tap, tap. Block, block, nice. Time. Round one finished. Now we're gonna go for second round. We're gonna add up some combination plus the head movement we did. We're gonna go for jab, 1-2, 1-2 hook, plus those head movement. Again, as I said, we don't wanna get hit. If we hit, we run away. If we hit, we don't get hit. So keep those hands high. We're gonna go for single punches plus those head movement, plus those blocks, block. Cool. Now, we're gonna go for second round. What we're gonna do, that's the combination. block, right hand, left hook, roll it outside, right? We're gonna block it with the front hand, block, right hand, left hook, roll it outside. Yeah, one more time. Block with the front hand, back hand, left hook, roll it outside. Nice, let's go. Block, bam, bam, hook, hook. Bam, 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 hook. Block, dam, dam, hook. Block, right hand rotation, left hook, hook, roll it out. Try again, dam, 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 hook, hook. That's it. Hook, ta, ta, hook, hook. And again, hook, ta, ta, hook. 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 That's it. Anyone has question, ask me. That's it. Block, right hand, left hook, roll it. Block, right hand, left hook, roll it. And again, hoop, pa, pa, hoop. Hoop, ta, ta, hoop. Hoop, ta, ta, hoop. Hoop, ta, ta, hoop. Hoop, ta, ta, hoop, hoop. Nice. So block, right hand, left hook, roll it, left hook again. Let's add it up. Block, right hand, left hook, roll it, left hook again. Let's go. Cha 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 cha. Hu cha cha cha. Chu cha cha cha. Hu cha cha cha. Hu cha cha cha. That's it. Hu cha cha cha. Hu cha cha cha. Block cha cha. Block, right hand, left hook, roll it, again left hook. Hoop, cha, cha, cha. Hoop, cha, cha, cha. Hoop, hoop. Hoop, cha, cha, cha. That's it. If you're tired, back and forward. Miss, miss. Back and forward, and again. Hoop, cha, cha, cha. Remember, you don't wanna end up on your back heel. So, boom, bam, bam, boom, bam. When you want to back forward, go backwards, not on the heel, stay on your toes. So we can take quicker steps and run away, side to side. You don't want to end up on your heel because that slows you down. Boom, ta, ta, ta. Beautiful. One more time. Boom, ta, ta, ta. That's it. On my toes, on my toes. Whoo! Beautiful. All right, guys. What we're gonna do for next round, we're gonna pick up any punch. For example, I'm gonna start with my jab. I threw jab 5 times. And then I'm gonna add 1 punch at a time. So let's say I'm gonna throw jab. That's one. Head movement. Jab, 2. And then after 5 times, I'm gonna add 1 punch. So I'm gonna end up with 1, 2, 5 times repeat. And I'm gonna, after, add it up. 1, 2, hook, 5 times. 1, 2, hook, backhand, 5 times. So we add up to the combination, but we got to repeat it 5 times. And then don't forget about those head movement. Don't forget about bend on those knee. You don't wanna end up keeping forward or backwards, losing balance. Try to be well balanced. Yeah, bend on those knees. Always little movement with your head, because you're always ready to miss, to miss. You don't want to stay steady and not move. You don't want to stay still. Nice. You're ready for third round. Beautiful. You can pick up any punch you want. Some of you can start with right hand. Some of you can start with hook. Up to you. Pick up 1 punch, repeat it 5 times and add up to it. Ready, I start with jab. Jab, that's 1. I do head movement. Jab, that's 2. Jab, That's three. Always into movement. Cha. That's four. Cha. That was five. Now I'm gonna add it up. One, two. Beautiful. That's one. Cha. That's two. Cha cha. Cha cha. That's four. Boom, bam. Boom, bam. Nice. And after one, two, I move my head. Cha cha, boom, boom. Let's add it up now. Cha cha, boom, cha. I'm gonna throw one, two, miss, right hand. Cha cha, boom, cha. That was one. Cha cha, boom, cha. Cha cha, boom, cha. That was three. Cha cha, boom, cha. Nice. Cha cha, boom, cha. Cool, I'm gonna add it up now. One, two, miss, right hand, left hook. Cha cha, boom, cha cha. That was one. Cha cha, boom, cha cha. Feel light. You don't wanna stop somewhere. You wanna hit, run away. Hit, different angle, hit. Different angle. Cha cha boom cha cha. I'm there now. Cha cha boom cha cha. I'm there now. Cha cha boom cha cha. Let's add it up. One, two, miss. Bam, bam, bam. One more right hand. Left, right, miss. Right hand, left hook, right hand. Don't forget about that rotation. Rotate. You don't want to end up head over your toes, you don't want to lean forward. Keep it in middle, keep it in center. And again, cha cha, cha cha cha. That's it. Cha cha, boom, cha cha cha. 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 Cha-cha-cha-cha. Last one. Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha. That's it, let's add it up. Bam, bam, hoop. Right hand, left hook, right hand, left hook. And time.
Time. Beautiful, team. Try to work on some technique. As I always say, try to find being well balanced, guys. You don't want to fall forward. You don't want to give the chin away because it's risky. So we always try to keep our body weight right in the center. We don't lean backwards. We don't fall forward. Yeah, we're balanced. Rotation. Beautiful. And see everyone's here. Good morning, everyone. Nice one. We're going for fourth round. What we're gonna do, guys, is freestyle. You do whatever you want. The only thing I'm asking you to do, any combination you throw, after that, immediately change your angles, yeah? So if I'm gonna do one, two, hook, I'm not gonna stay there. I change my angle. Wanna step backwards, or roll it, or block after. You don't have to sometimes go in and out. Can I stay where you are, block it, yeah? So it's freestyle, you can throw as many punches as you can. Any punch you want. The only thing I'm asking you, change direction. All the time, change direction. Nice. And round four. Let's go. Cha. Cha cha. Cha cha cha. Cha. Cha cha. Cha 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 cha. That's it. Cha 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 cha. That's it. Move around. Remember, when you
tired. Jab, head movement, jab, head movement, block, jab. Jab, jab. Jab, jab. Jab, 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 jab. That's it. Push it. It's a hard workout. You can always push yourself. It's not everyone's at home. You don't have any coach now there. But still, if you push yourself, as you see, you're gonna sweat. You're gonna feel the workout. Plus, I'm trying to be more technical today and show you some technique, being well balanced, blocking. Okay, guys, what we're gonna do now? We're gonna think. Our opponent is in the corner. That's the strategy. We're gonna work only on head and body, short punches. So let's forget about long 1-2, long jab, long right hand. Imagine he's in the corner. You wanna keep those hands high, roll all the time, block all the time, and through the combination, right? So he's in the corner, he can't run away, right? You wanna do head movement because it's risky. You don't wanna stay still. You don't wanna drop those hands and give the chin away. So keep those hands high, head movement, try to not fall forward and through a combination. Mainly body shot, uppercut, hook, right? Beautiful. We're gonna go for our fifth round. Let's go. So he's in the corner, right? Imagine he's in the corner. That's it. Plant those feet. When we're gonna work on body shot, when you're in a close distance, we try to bend more than usual. Yeah? Tap, 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 tap. That's it. Tap, 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 tap. Again, any combination you want. Head movement. Block, punch. Block, punch. Hook, tap. That's it. Keep those hands high. Tap, 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 tap. That's it. We stay close to him. We stay close to him. Block, block. Tap, tap. Tap, 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 tap. Nice. Tap, 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 tap. Block, block. Tap, 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 tap. That's it. Try to smash up, down, up, down, up, down. Don't let them read you. Yeah.
Increased at the moment, so we try to keep it high. One more round. What we're gonna do, we're gonna try punch, run away, punch, run away. Most of the time backwards. Attack, get out, attack, get out, attack, get out. Doesn't matter if it's one jab, a long combination, whatever you do, step backwards and roll it. Step backwards, roll it. Remember guys, imagine you're in the center in the ring. You don't wanna step backwards more than two or three because you're gonna end up on the rope, right? So I don't wanna go back, 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 stay on the rope and he put it on me. So I'm gonna step one, two, then I'm gonna circle around, right? So this is what we're doing now. Whatever you threw, step backwards once, twice, depends how big is your space, and the circle around, right? Bam, bam, circle round. Bam, bam, step back, circle round. This is our last round. And let's go. Try to work hard, try to punch fast, try to punch hard. But remember, today's a technical session. Try to think, think. How can I punch him, get out? How can I punch him, land my punches, don't get hit and get out? Try to think more for this round, as it is our last round. And let's go. Nice. Jump. That's it. Jump, jump, jump. Jump, 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 jump. That's it. Jump, jump, jump. Yes. Jump. Jump, jump, jump. hands high, block, roll, tap, tap. You don't want to be like that, guys. We're not putting up any gap for them. They'll go inside, hands high. If you're well balanced, you can throw as many punches in any direction you want. If you don't fall forward, if you don't end up too wide, you can do as many punches as you want. Boxing finished. We're gonna do some conditioning workout now. If you wanna get a quick water, try to grab a quick water, be quick and be back. Woo. Lovely. The advantage of training at home is you sweat a lot, which is what we want at the moment. Cool. Guys, what we're gonna do, like last week, we're gonna do 40 seconds of any exercise we do and 20 seconds off. So 40 seconds, 20 seconds off. Ready? And let's go. We're gonna start with squat. We're gonna do three exercises and then 30 seconds break. That's it. 10 seconds to go. Nearly there. And 20 seconds, give it a shake. Next exercise, you stay there. Hook, hook, hook. I'm not trying to rotate with my upper body. I keep my upper body steady. My knee trying to catch my elbow. I believe when we do this type of movement, we work more on our abdomen muscles. Beautiful, guys. And let's go 40 seconds. Hook, hook. So I'm not trying to do hook. Keep it there. Squeeze your abs while you do rotation. Hook. Beautiful. Hook. 10 seconds. I feel it in my abs. Slowly I start bending. That's it. And time. Beautiful. 20 seconds rest. What we're gonna do next, we're gonna do lunge, lunge, squat. Lunge, lunge, squat. Beautiful. Ready? In 5 seconds we go. And let's go. Hoop, hoop, hoop. That's it. Hoop, hoop, hoop. Hook, 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 hook. That's it, guys. Push it. Keep working hard. Keep working hard. Half the way left. Nice and easy. That's it. Lunge, lunge, squat. 10 seconds left. Our no legs are burning. That's the point. Keep working hard.
and time. Nice. Three exercises done. 30 seconds rest. We're gonna go with three different exercises for next round. Nice. How's everybody feeling? I'm sure everyone's sweating now. Saturday morning. Full of energy. Beautiful. Everyone's here. Nice. Cool, guys. What we're gonna do now? We're gonna do tap shoulder. One, two, touch your toes. One, two, touch your toes. Watch me once. Tap, tap, touch. Forward. Tap, tap, touch. Right? We're gonna do that for 40 seconds. One, two, and let's go. Tap, tap, touch. Tap, tap, touch. Squeeze your abs. Tap, tap, touch. 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 Half the way. Touch. Tap, tap, touch. Tap, tap, touch. Nice. 10 seconds to go. Less than 10 seconds. Squeeze those abs. That's it. And last one. Beautiful. 20 second rest. Now what we're gonna do, guys, we're gonna do normal press ups, right? If you can't do press ups, no problem. You can use your knees. Ready? 40 seconds of press ups. And let's go. One, two, three, four, eight, five, six. That's it. Keep that head high, because when you're like that, guys, it's not good for your spine, right? Keep it high. That's it. I know it's burning after 6 rounds of punching, but keep working hard, because we're nearly there. Ah. And time. 20 seconds rest. What we're gonna do next, we're gonna stay in high plank. Simple. 40 seconds high plank. I'm dripping. Good. And let's go. 40 seconds, stay high plank. Squeeze that abs. Keep your head high. You can feel it in your shoulders. I feel it in my triceps and plus my abs. Half the way left. Don't forget to keep breathing. 10 seconds to go. Let's finish it strong. Stay there. 4, 3, 2, 1, and time. Beautiful, guys. Cool. Now, we're gonna finish with small and quick abs, guys. I'm just sweating so much now. Cool, we're gonna do quick abs together. I'm gonna show you how we're gonna do it. Nice. We're gonna start with 20, touch our toes. So, legs up, guys. Legs up, touch your toes 20 times. Ready? And let's make it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 19, and 20. Nice. 10 seconds rest. What we're gonna do next, legs off the floor, bring them high with your elbow, touch your knees. Ready? We're gonna do 20. And let's go. 1, 2, 3,
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 15, and 20. Nice. 10 seconds. Rest. What we're gonna do now, hands on your thigh, squeeze the abs, shoulder off the floor, big squeeze, and touch your kneecap 30 times. Ready? And let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Beautiful. 10 seconds rest. Now what we're gonna do, side to side, bring your foot close to your bum, side to side, touch your ankle. We're gonna do 40, 20 each side. Again, shoulder off the floor, abs has to be squeezed. Ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 to go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Beautiful. Now what we're gonna do, we're staying high plank. We bring a knee towards our elbow and we lean towards it. So I want to show it to you guys. How to stay here. 1, 2, 3. Cool. How many are we gonna do? 10 each side. After that, at that belly, we're gonna do lower back. Cool. Ready? Let's go. Last one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Easy. Cool. Now we're gonna be on belly. Only upper body, we're gonna lift it up. We're gonna do it 15 times. Right? So legs, stay relaxed. We're not gonna move our legs. Hands, there we go. Feel it backwards. Nice. Hands there, only upper body, 15 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Nice. And last one, we're gonna do upper body and lower body 15 times and we're done, guys. Ooh. Ready for it? And let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Nice. We're gonna go for a quickie stretch. Hip on the floor, try to stretch your abs, That's it. Nice. Put on the chart pose. Come back. Stretch those arms. That's it. Towards your left or right hand. So. And let's change. Let's stretch those forearm on the floor. Try to pull them in. You see? Try to pull them in and keep them in. That's it. Nice. Now we're gonna go on that heel. Try to be on the heel. And keep rhythmic. Slowly we're gonna walk back. Grab those elbows. Relax. And swing. Easy. Beautiful, guys. I hope everyone enjoyed the workout. Again, as I said, we don't want to always lean forward or lose balance. You want to keep the body steady, wide in the center, always head movement, heat, don't get heat, always changing direction. You don't want to stay still in the same position. Good work, Sarah. Good work, and yes, Tom, beautiful, guys. I hope everyone enjoyed the weekend. Emily is there. Thank you, guys. Send me your sweaty pictures, guys. And I'll be with you next Saturday, 9:30 each Saturday, 9:30 a.m. I'll be with you with boxing sessions and conditioning at the end. I hope everyone enjoy the weekend and see you soon.